This is the property at 401 Menlo. I will say off the bat, the roof is not in good condition at all. There's from the back of the property, there are lots of shingles missing. There's lots of skirting missing around the house. You can see out the other side. Got some bees that I'm trying not to disturb. Okay, the full interior does need to be painted. It's got some different colors throughout the ceiling tiles. My suggestion is to do a total roof replacement. I can get quotes for you, but the areas that have ceiling tiles are gonna need to be redone. The kitchen was removed for some reason in the home, so that's where the sink should have been or was. We've got the countertops here and P-trap laying on the ground. But yeah, for some reason the kitchen was removed. I'm not sure why. Unfortunately, we've got a pretty big mess in this first bedroom here at the front of the home. Again, probably from roof issues. So we've got the ceiling falling in that bedroom. That's gonna be a pretty big cleanup and a big fix. We've got some issues here in the hallway from moisture coming in from the roof. So that's gonna need to be fixed. You've got your bathroom here. We are missing a shower head. Okay. This is the other bedroom. Got some pretty odd colors here with the paint. Not go out the back door because it's not really safe to do so, but I will show you. Skirting is kind of rotted out. You've got siding issues on the house. You need some stairs built properly here to the door, and obviously the grass needs to be mowed. It's very, very tall, probably about 3 feet tall in some areas.